Hey guys, so I've been thinking, I don't believe in diets. So the last little bit, I've been changing my eating habits in order to, be able to get ready for a second degree black belt test that's coming up. It's very grueling, it's a very long test. And so I've been changing some of the ways about the, trying to thin down a little bit in order for it to be easier for me to go through this test. And I've been thinking a lot more about nutrition and stuff like that. So the next day or two, I might, talk a little bit more about that. But I kind of relate this. Diets don't really work for people because they're not meant to be long term. A lot of times you do a diet, you do it for a little bit, you get the result that you wanted, and then you stop doing the diet, and then you add on everything that you just left before. And a lot of times this can be us with our relationship with God. Whenever, like we decide, we come to these points and, like there's an altar call or, I remember a lot of times growing up, like I would go up to the altar whenever I felt that pull and that tug, and I'd make a lot of promises, I'd say a lot of things, and it would work for a little bit. Like I recommitted to my diet, my spiritual diet, and the things that I said that I was going to do. And then all of a sudden, I was thinking, oh yeah, I'm good. And then things go back to normal whenever, like I get that result that I wanted, which was not to feel bad about what I was doing in life. And so I don't believe in diets, and I don't think that you should either, because whenever it comes to our spiritual diet, James is the one that kind of talked about, hey, look, a double-minded man is unstable in all of his ways. And so he, tells us, don't be double-minded. Look, you're either going to follow after and do the things that God wants you to do, or you're not. You need to decide. But don't be this in and out, like trying to make yourself feel better. You need to be able to say, look, I'm not going to diet, but I'm going to change my lifestyle. I'm going to change my life. And that's what we're looking for. We're looking for this change that is going to, like not just be a temporary thing, but be something that lasts forever. And so, as you make promises and as you talk to God about the things that you want to change in your life, make sure it's something that you can hold on to for a while. Look, if I say I'm gonna spend 8 hours a day in prayer, then that's not sustainable. For some of us, we might have to say, hey God, I promise I'm gonna give you 3 minutes. We gotta start somewhere. We gotta get it in our diet somehow, but we gotta make it obtainable and something that's sustainable. And so I just encourage you, wherever you're at with God, be honest with that. Make, like this adjusted change, this honest, contact with God, and just be like, look, God, this is where I'm at, and this is what I'm willing to give right now, and be real. So, all right, guys, thanks for taking a minute. Hopefully, I keep on getting emails about my editing software. Hopefully, it'll be up ready soon. Currently, around 90 or so subscribers. I'd love to be able to get to 100, and then I can make my own little tag there. So, if you or somebody that you know would love to check out the channel, I'd love to hear from you all. Leave a comment down in the section below. Thanks again for taking a minute.